Welcome back, guys. Today is finally Friday, May 6, 2016, and today we're having some lovely clear skies, and we're set to have lovely clear skies for the rest of the weekend. But with that being said, we're going to start you off with some blimp syncing.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this.
So guys, don't forget to vote online on those polls. And up next, we're going to have Zeta with announcements.
Hey Trojans, I'm Zeta Karan, this Trojan News Update. Don't forget, Spring Show is today and Saturday at 7 p.m. It's $10. Please come and support our Jeanettes. They have worked hard to have this show happen. Blood Drive is May 16th. Makeup hours are due May 20th. Seniors, community service hours are due Monday to College Room. Yearbooks are on sale in D108. Seniors, take your graduation gown to be sewn in Klein's room, G100, for only $3. Sign up for summer school online. For more info, look on the torch.online. Make sure to check out what Key Club did to our pond. Upcoming senior events are Decision Day, May 19th. Seniors Helping Seniors is May 20th. Congratulations to Fulham for being promoted to Associate Superintendent of Campus Development. This will be his last year as principal of South Houston High School. Back to you, Nathan.
Thanks, Zeta. We're going to leave you off with how Trojan TV is made. But aside from that, this is Nathan San Miguel speaking. Don't forget to hashtag your TGIF and have a great weekend. Sup, guys? It's Nathan here, and I'm about to tell you about the eighth wonder of the world, and that is Trojan TV. Many of you guys have asked me, how is Trojan TV done? Is it live? Is it pre-recorded? Well, I'm about to show you. First, I ask Ryan what videos we're gonna show today. Hey, yo, Ryan. What are we showing today? Secondly, I go outside and pre-record my anchor part. Welcome back, guys. Today is blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Thirdly, I go inside and edit my part on the computer. Ryan, I'm done! And lastly, the most delicate part of all, we put everything on this flash drive, including my part, and hand it to Ryan, our executive producer, but in this case, we have Mark. And then we just load it up on this old NASA technology, and bam! Trojan TV is born.